Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I bought a military vehicle that you can find out at Warstock Cache Carry. Let me show you. It's on a sale, so I promise you I'll buy everything that it's on a sale. And I just bought this half track. I think I have a video on my channel, but the audio is not that good, so it's time to do a new one. So as you can see, this is a military vehicle. I paid 1.3 million. You can buy it on a trade price for 1 million after you own a mobile operation center and complete the half-track bully mobile operation mission. Don't know which is that because I don't unlock it. But you can try to unlock it and you will save some money. Now it's time to see how good it is. I will do a full review. And yeah, let's see. By the way, if you like the truck that I just came with today, I will put a link in this video description with it, so maybe you want to check it out. Here is the truck. You can store it in a regular garage and you can customize it in your arena workshop building.
What's it going to be?
You're gonna see later in the video if I can customize it on a Los Santos custom, because I have a lot of questions on my channel of some special vehicles that I can customize it there or not, because some of you don't have the arena workshop building. Here is the place where I customize all my cars. I have all the options. As you can see, I put the best armor. We can put some heavy armor plating, and why not? Let's do it. Only because race brakes, which are very expensive. As you can see, we can put some liveries on. Let's see if I'm gonna use that. I know this looks like an army vehicle, but maybe I want to make it look a little bit crazy. I don't want army style. Let's see how many colors. Okay, we have two-tone colors, which is nice. And why not make it look beautiful? So let's just do that. I think on the top we can put a darker color. I like this red, but let's check out everything. Some of you don't like my whole process of customization, but this is my way, so you can skip it if you don't like it. I always want to pick the best color, and I always want to do the right thing. I understand you if you don't like the process, but my advice for you is not to skip, because I always try to explain everything that I am doing. I picked that red, and the red works pretty nice with black, with white. With a lot of things. Let's see how it's... No. We have to pick black.
I think I just got a heart on. Nice.
Yeah, it's pretty nice now. I really like it. And let's see if we're gonna put an effect on that color, but I think not. Maybe we can... Yes, we can put the black pearl effect, so this black looks nicer. This black color looks nicer, yes. I just love it. What else we have? I put the best brakes. Let's put the best engine. This is the horn, which is a truck horn. I like it. We can put colored headlights. Usually I do go with the red headlights, but today maybe, you know what, let's put them because they look amazing. I know there are a lot of money, but look how nice it's looking, this car. And I usually do that when I have armor, when I have weapons on a car, so this is the case. Let's put proximity mine, which are very expensive, but let's do it. Let's put turbo. Oh my god, look what we can put on. What is this crazy thing? You know, we're gonna put it 200k, so yeah, why not? Now let's put limo windows. We cannot change the rims, as you can see. So let's just go outside and test this beauty. And let's see how many people can fit inside, because I forgot to watch. If you don't know, you can check out how many people can fit into a car or a vehicle or a plane or everything by looking right here. So here we have three people, one in the back, two in the front. Ooh, look at this crazy truck. I can barely wait to test that machine gun, but until then we have to test the speed, the handling, everything, because this is an armored vehicle and the military vehicle, the speed is not that great. So but you know what, let's start. Like always, this guy just cut in front of me. I should end him, but okay, let's not do that. First we're gonna start with the sound. I know this is not a vehicle where the sound is very important, but
g'day.
Shut up, Captain. Always they call me, they are so annoying. Let me turn on my speakers, because I just want to hear the car. Okay, it sounds exactly like it's supposed to sound, like an older military vehicle with a big engine. This is an older car. Look at those beautiful headlights, and look how massive it looks. Oh, I just missed the turn. So for the sound, I'll give it a 6, because it's like it's supposed to be. Nothing special, but it's not wrong. Now let's see the shape. I just love that we have wheels in the front, and in the back we have, I don't know how they called, I don't know what's the word for that, but you know what I mean. I just love how it looks, and with these massive guns it looks more aggressive. So for how it looks, I'll give it a 7.5. so there you have it. You cannot customize this vehicle at Los Santos, so you need a mobile operation center or Avenger or Arena Workshop in order to customize this vehicle. As you can just saw, you cannot customize it regularly. So I hope that will help you, and that answer your question. Now let's review it for how it looks. I just told you, I love this aggressive look. It's big, it's massive. I also love the classic shape of the car. So for how it's looking, I'll give it a 7.5. What else we have? We have the speed, which, yeah, here we have the first problem. Even it's maxed out, the speed is not that good. So the speed, it's like a, let me think for a while, it's like a 4. Yeah, I know the rate is not that good, it's just like a 4 because it's not that fast. The handling, again, not that good, because it doesn't, when you try to turn, it's, the turn is not that great. Let's see how is the how are the brakes. The brakes are fine. Acceleration is not that good, but you can understand, it's a heavy war machine, an older one, not something very new. But on the turn is the worst part, so that's why I, for the handling, because it doesn't turn, the turn left right, yeah, very hard. I'll give it a 5.5 for the handling. Before we talk about if I think it's worth the money, let's go into the back. And let's test this machine gun, because, oh my god, this machine gun, it's one of the best machine guns that I ever saw in this game, and I think this is one of the best. Look how, just look how powerful it is. 3 bullets and the car is just, I think only for that, for the money. Imagine you are with friends and you are in the back right here. I know you don't have any protection, so that's the first problem. When you don't have protection, yeah, you have a big problem. But who is shooting? I told you don't have any protection right over here, so that I don't know who is shooting. They are everywhere, but as you can see, I'm all alone and I did a pretty good job. We have already 4 stars and they also, you cannot go upper than this, but I can do my job. Oh my god, how powerful is this machine gun. I wish every machine gun in this game could be like this. And it seems like you have unlimited ammo, which is again very nice. So only for this machine gun, put keep in mind you have to pay 200k more in order to get this machine gun. So only for this, I think this vehicle, it's a 9 out of 10 for what you pay and what you get. It doesn't have good stats. Okay, impounded by cops. You have to pay a fine. When pigs can fly, nice. I got an award. Let me tell you, it's a 9 out of 10. If you have the money made and if you like what you just saw, maybe this is the perfect time to buy it. Shut up, don't. Because only because it has a very nice machine gun. It has landmines. I forgot to show you that because I got into a war. It has landmines. Overall, it's a pretty cool and unique vehicle. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. It's so important. And if you are new to my channel, now you can follow me on Instagram, there I post my car pictures. You can see a lot of nice car pictures there. You will find my Instagram in this video description. Let's see, where is my truck? This is a nice truck. Here it is. Let's take it outside. Cannot change the rims, but I just put a landmine. If you press E, if you are on a PC like me, yeah, I just started a nice war with the police again. And finally, but not least, now you can join to my channel. You can become a member by joining. You can become a shark. You will have a lot of benefits and it will help me a lot. Thank you so much for watching. See you really, really soon. Have a great day. And after all, it's all about you if you like this car or not. Have a great day. Bye.